nice, steady. Don't let them go down that creek. Alright, you're gonna have to horse him a little bit. Alright, you're way in the bushes. You're gonna have to get over there. Maybe not in the water, but you're gonna have to. You want me to hold the rod? Here, here. Get in there.
I got my feet up there, so.
All right. Where's he? Where is he? All right, start bringing him back. Is he out in the river again?
Yeah.
All right.
It's going up my leg.
Huh?
It's up my leg.
It's plant. Can you see where he is? Where is he? Well, when he starts to come in, bring him to shore. Yeah, all right, he's coming in. Start heading towards shore. All right, Coda, put your back towards me and start walking towards me. Keep the rod up. Just back up. Keep the rod up. Turn him this way. Keep the rod up. Keep the rod up. He's gonna come in. You got him foul hooked.
Oh, I didn't like that. I have him hooked pretty weird.
Alright, yeah, you got him in the mouth. Alright, keep the rod up. Don't go too far back.
He's coming in. Pretty big.
Towards the net. Steer him towards the net. Steer him into the net. Watch that rock. Coda, come right behind me. Steer him into the net.
What do you think I'm doing?
You're not steering.
Ah!